This is the Orange High School Concert Band, and they just performed a piece by, arranged but originally by Peter Tchaikovsky, the Nutcracker, an adapted suite for Concert Band. I think they did a pretty good job. We've got, again, a bunch of students you've already seen before, ranging from middle school to high school, and they volunteered their time after school, amongst all their other activities and clubs and general schoolwork, to work with the band, and I'm very proud of what they've accomplished so far. The next piece we have is one they've played in the past that I liked so much that I made a tradition, and it's called Christmas Cannon.
Thank you. give another hand for the Orange Concert Band. I mean, thanks so much for Benjamin Krupit. Mr. Krupit is new to the Orange family, and as his mentor, I'm his mentor, coffee in the morning. It's been a privilege to work with him, you know, having somebody fresh out of college, ready to go, he's got all the energy in the world, and he's going to make a difference, and it's been great to see the growth of the department here, and on the sounds, just making, every morning when I come to school, the band's rehearsing, and they're getting better and better, and I'm really excited to see where it goes. And also to add to that, Mr. Nate Thomas, who is our string ensemble, is also here with me.
Enjoy your holiday season, and we will see you in the new year.
Happy holidays. Thank you.